Remember how you feeling sorry for me. Remember how you feeling sorry for me. But I don't like it because he fucking wrong. If I get wrong, what's wrong with it? Made this beat 6 months after 2006, and you blow my heart, and you fucking damn sick about to get slapped outside. I don't like it if I don't fucking like the fact that you nigga. I'm the king brain of me. I don't wanna talk so loud because you keep messing. If you mess with me, I'm gonna speak loud as I can. If you don't like my shit, you can change the channel, man. Just like I said. A year before I made this beat. So what the fuck you wanna have rolling? Rolling. Go make your beat right now. And get out of my house now. Get out my room right now while I'm making my beat. Because it's my beat, my copyright, and things, not your beat.
If you trip on me, you gonna make somebody that innocent mad at things. You act like a punk that became the niggas that ain't bothering nobody.
Why you acting like a punk that became the beat but that ain't bothering nobody? That's my problem. And fucking thing, that's why I be scared to say shit because you be acting like a bitch. A little ass bitch to nobody ain't saying shit because you a bitch ass man. That's why I shit previously. I'm like almost 9,000 days old. What the fuck is 4 and 5 days old compared to that? Since she's giving close a low percentage. Is it very low? And you're fucking damn wrong. I could feel that she's feeling sorry for me, but I can feel that she's feeling sorry for me, but I think you're wrong with the things. I think you're wrong with the things. Have to say something because I used to have the long hair. So what the fuck you with me? Your memory is gone and shit. But I remember the whole damn thing. I am a witness of the fucking 90s. Get the fuck with me.
I'm not 80s.
Faking around me. I am the king, me. Just sometimes I just don't want to go outside anymore and things because people always screaming at me. Acting like a punk. Always bothering me. I'm trying to avoid the things because I don't want no fucking problems. Okay, you a goon to a goblin. I don't want to go outside and not getting a job. I ain't gonna be able to get a goddamn job. I don't want to go outside and make the friends because you see people to make the difference. The friends ain't no friends. Well, I can make friends. That's so cool. That's so good. Quit fucking with me. That's all I did. I can stay in the house all I want with damn things. I used to make friends before the thing got in my head. I know what I be talking, that's why I said what I said. Because I got things in my head that's aggravating the shit out of me. It make me not enjoy life with this. It's some shit that make me not enjoy life. And now you wanna fucking blow my high. It's some shit in my head that make me not enjoy life. So bye. How are you right if it's making me mad? How are you right if you're making me mad and I have to get you right? Can I get you right? Can I please get you right? And can I please get you right? How are you right if you're making me mad and you blow my high with this ridiculous shit? Look at your head. Quit fucking with me because I don't want to even want to talk to you or anybody. I'm with a breeze. I like what I like. I had all these 25, 24 years to do what I want to do. I can do what I want to do. I can still walk. I can still see. I can still go outside, but I just don't want to. Are you lonely? You're lonely because I don't want to talk to you. I talk low, and I know how low I talk and think. I know how people talk all the damn time. I see people talk all the time. I just make me peace all the same time. If I don't want to talk, I just talk low. If I touch the key to myself, I just talk to low. I talk low. I know I talk low. 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 You can't hear people. Let's talk low. Talk low. Talk low. Talk low. Talk low. Talk low. Lonely ass motherfucker. God, man, it's more than 101 million of y'all motherfuckers, man. Want me to like your butt? That is the nastiest part of your body, man. You can't act like a baby in front of all these people and shit. This motherfucker feeling sorry for me. I'm sick of motherfuckers feeling sorry for me. And shit. Hey, you're wrong with this. How could you possibly feel sorry for a gangster flossing ass, sharp ass, gangster ass beast with the gold teeth? Yeah. You just want to battle with me, man. And shit, damn. Feeling sorry for me. We are very plain. I'm almost 9,000 days old. I know I have a messed up mic and I talk loud and everything. I'm gonna get the right bang. But I'm mad. So I have to talk loud because I'm mad, alright?
fuck you. All I did was act like I don't wanna fucking talk to you. And you get mad at me and all lonely and slew and everything. Don't want to see me doing shit. And get, don't even wanna see me do shit. I wanna put it on with you. I am wireless. I wanna put it on with you that you talking shit all the damn time. That I just, that's just coming from my heart, Slooby Doo. Oh, you just got fucking rolled on by the nigga that you thought that was retarded, that you fucking think this is hold the worst negative and all that shit. Fucking got the wrong one. Fuck you. I ride my bike all the way to Park County, a low percentage of my life ago. And my whole life ago with everything. So I can go outside. I have the ability to go outside. I just don't wanna go outside. I can walk outside right now. I just don't wanna do it because I'm broke as can be another damn shit. And we have a lot of people like to disrespect me just because I look skinny. Yeah, I weigh 129. What do you wanna do about it? That's what you wanna do with like this. Yeah, I weigh 129 and you just got rolled on this shit. What you wanna do with shit? I used to weigh 99 in 2003. Damn. Damn. Say you wanna weigh 99 pounds in 2003. And I weigh 100 in early 2004. Now I gained about 29 pounds in about 9 years and they get mad at me. Study the pattern, indeed. 2001, I was 88 pounds. Now they want me to go outside with no money. Give me a second. Alright. Me and my nephew was clowning on fake people. Me and my nephew was clowning on fake people. Me and my nephew was clowning on picking on fake people. You wanna ride on me? I wanna ride on your back on the other side. Niggas who ride on me at. You whack? What side? Bring it on, man. We ready. We ready for our enemies. It's people. A lot of people that's for, oh, that's way 129. What 30? Right. And what you listen at? Fucks, I gotta do anything. Makes sense. Had all these years, have that, man, it's like I had the ability. I'm not even in the word. It's like I have the ability to do the things. I just don't do it. Rewind the song for more for the shit. Get fucking all pissed because I talk low. I know I talk low. I just don't give a fuck about you. Shit. I've been riding my bike and going on missions since 1996. Tired of doing that shit for 18 years, 17 years. I've been going outside for 18 motherfucking years. Biatch! With Jimmy. My brother Jimmy. Been on missions in the motherfucking mid-90s. Fuck you with. Who you finna try? Who you finna try? Who you finna try? Shit. Next time I really round your motherfucking ass.